Hey there, we are backstage behind the scenes at HLGU's production of The Music Man, which is coming your way April 3rd through the 5th. So we wanted to give you a little bit of a sneak peek, so if you'll follow me, we'll see what's going on. This is the back hallway behind the Parker Theater, where we have all of our dressing rooms. As you can see, we have posters of past productions and musicals. This is A White Christmas, which yours truly was involved in. We also have a Christmas Carol. And here in the dressing room, they are getting ready to do a costume fitting. So we're going to go in and see how that's going. Hey, Brittany, how's it going?
It's going good. Right now we are testing out different bases. It's midnight foundation for the show. Jeff is sharpening different eyeliner pencils, okay, which will be really helpful. And Kirsten's testing out different foundation colors too. And then Katie and Maggie are actually looking at different wigs we're going to use for the play, so it's really awesome.
All right, sounds good. Well, we'll let you get back to work.
Great, thanks.
Follow me this way. We're going to go back into the scene shop and see what the guys back there are doing. There are a lot of locations in The Music Man, so that requires a lot of work and a lot of set pieces. Hey Travis, how's it going?
That's going pretty good.
Well, what do you all got going on in here?
Well, right here what we're doing is replicating that bench. These are going to be for various scenes. This one mostly is going to be for Mary and the Librarian, the song that Harold sings in the library. Over here, they're building a monument. It's going to be a statue in the middle of town, and it'll be in a few scenes as well. There will be a plaque here, kind of explaining the statue. Right now, they're working on getting the podium up, kind of by the statue, and the statue is going to come later on top there. So,
all right, well, we'll let you get back to work.
All right, thank you.
Next, we're going to take you on into the costume room. This production of The Music Man has over 50 people, so as you can imagine, that takes a lot of costuming and a lot of work to get all those ready. Hey, Vicky, how's it going?
Hey, it's good.
What are you all up to?
Well, we're working on getting some costumes done for the show, and the show is set in 1912, so we're working on some time period costumes. We have some dresses for the ladies that we're working on, and we have a lot of colorful costumes, and we're having a lot of fun.
All right. Well, keep up the good work.
Thanks.
Next, we're actually going to take you out into the Parker Theater. The actors are out there right now. They are practicing a dance scene to a song called Shapoopy. So we are going to take you out onto the main stage and let you guys get a sneak peek at that. I'll let you all take a look. HLGU's production of The Music Man, which is coming your way April 3rd through the 5th. Now, these seats may look empty right now, but they're going to be filling up fast, so reserve yours today by calling the HLGU box office. Hope to see you there.